Authorities in Bucks County say children who are playing with a lighter are to blame for the fire that ripped through a school. Flames broke out on Monday afternoon at the Isabet School and Mosque in Bristol Township. No one fortunately was injured, but a couple of the rooms inside the building were badly damaged. Fire officials tell us the children could be charged.